Okay, so it is September 18th. It's my birthday. things are great. I'll be posting a picture below the video of my birthday cake. Health-wise, the other day I was doing the bathroom marathon thing. Things were okay today. Was able to eat food regularly. Wasn't having to really rush or anything like that. I actually was able to enjoy it today. Okay, I just slept most of it because I was awake until about 7 o'clock in the morning. Because I couldn't sleep. So, other than that, things were good. Got to hear from my aunt and from my parents and my brother, and so I was really happy about that. A ton of people said happy birthday to me, both on Twitter and on Facebook and on all these other things that I'm on, and so I felt really special. And so I'm 33 now. 33 and counting, so wearing my favorite Zips bear shirt. So it was a good birthday. It was really good. I mean, it was the most intimate one I've, it was the most private one I've ever had. Sorry, I didn't mean to yawn. But, it was a good day. Health-wise, it was a good day. Take blood pressure and also take my acid reflux medication. But things are going okay. My body is starting to feel better because of the fact that I'm on my blood pressure. I'm on my blood pressure medication again, so that's definitely a good thing. So I'm 33 and had a really good birthday. Slept most of the day away because I had a bit of insomnia last night, but it was a good day, so I'm looking forward to the days ahead and see how things go on from there. Alright, talk to you later.